Fast food CEO Andrew Puzder called his employees the worst of the worst, but it's his own record that's really terrible. His company has paid millions in settlements for wage theft, and a report showed 66% of female employees were sexually harassed. Many were even sexually assaulted. Now Trump wants Puzder to be our labor secretary? That won't work for us. Tell Senator Murkowski to vote no on Puzder.